Archer. Johnny, we are in trouble. He won't talk, I promise you that. Will you, Johnny?
I don't care whether he talks or not. I just can't wait for him like this.
Listen, come here. I can handle it.
Oh, Johnny, no.
The cops are outside. Luca's in the car. Come on, let's get the hell out of this.
We're going to be dead. I know we are.
Listen, we got 3 million. Listen, Smuggler, we got 3 million in the can here. We'll look after him. I'll send the bird to his mother. Come on, let's just get out of this place. We can do it.
Extreme population. which voice to put in there, sweetheart. You know, I kind of do. Pretty kind of useless, though, don't you think so, Mary?
Silent golden movies, talk is technicolor. Long ago, my younger wasteland clearer, clearer than my footprints. Stardom greats I follow closely, closer than the nearest heartbeat. Longer than expected, they were great. Oh, love, just to see them acting on the silver screen. Oh, my Clark Gable, Fairbanks, Maureen O'Sullivan. Fantasy would fill my life, and I love fantasy so much. Did you see in the morning light? I really talked, yes I did, to that early dawning light. I was privileged to be, as I am to this day, to be with you, to be with you, to be with you, to be with you, to be with you.
I have arranged, Mr. Speed, for all of you people to come here this evening, and I know you have been searched, but what you don't realize is that in the back of the Morty's Falcon, I have a crush.